how cold is love in her. She's a diamond under. Hey, I just want to give a shout out to these three people that was the first to comment on my last video. Thank you for the love and the support.
All right, this is your Mama 757 Couponer, and right now we are doing some all digital deals for Saturday to use our 5 off of 25. So let's go ahead and get started because I don't have much time. Okay, so first what we're going to grab is 2 of the Fiber One bars. When you buy 2, they're 2 for $5. While we over here, we're going to also grab 2 of the Nature Valley bars. Okay, they also $3 each, but when you buy 2, they're 2 for $5. So we're going to grab 2 of the Fiber Ones, 2 of the Nature Valley bar. Okay, so we're also going to grab 2 of the Quaker Rice Crisps, which is $1.50 each. We're going to grab 2 of these. Then we're going to also grab 2 of the oatmeal, which is $2 each. We're going to grab 2 of these. Okay, so then we're going to also grab the Tasty Cake Swirl, Pecan Swirl, which is $1.50. We're going to grab 1 of these. Okay, so then we're going to grab this Dorgino Pizza, which is $6.95, if I'm not mistaken. We're going to grab 1 of these. Okay, so here's the overview of everything that we get for this transaction right here. What we're going to use is our 5 off of 25. We have a dollar off of 2 for the Quaker Rice Crisps. We also have a 2 off of 10 for the General Mills products. The Fiber One bars are General Mills, and the Nature Valley. I scanned both of those. The coupon popped up for both. So the 2 off of 10 is going to come off of that. Then we have a dollar off of 2 for the Fiber One bars, and then we have a dollar off of 2 for the Nature Valley bars. We also have a dollar off for the Pecan Swirl, the Tasty Cake, and we have a 2 off of 2 for the Quaker Oats products, and then we have $1.50 for this Dorgino pizza. And if I said that wrong, it is what it is at this point because I'm rushing. So anyway, so after all coupons and everything is applied, our total is going to be $10.95 for all these items, making each item only $1.09. I think we have a total of 10 items. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep. So I feel like that's a great price for all these items. This pizza by itself is $6.95. So anyway, let's go ahead and do our next all digital scenario. Okay. So for our next deal, we're going to take advantage of this Frisky Cat deal, I guess, and that dog food deal. It's buy 2 get 1 free, so we want to grab 2 of the Frisky Cat. Now when you grab 2 of the Frisky Cat, it's going to be 2 for $8 instead of $4.50 each. Hopefully it ring up that way, but anyway, we're going to grab 2 of these, and then we're going to also grab the dog food. The Alpo dog food is also part of the deal. We're going to grab 1 of these, and it's $4.25. Then we're going to also grab the cat litter, which is $3.50. we're going to grab 1 of these. Then we're going to grab 2 of these Shiba cat foods, which is $0.85 each. We're going to grab 2 of these. Then we're going to grab a dollar dog food or cat food. Lungs a dollar treat for your, you know, for the dog, for the, you know, Fluffy or Blinky. Just grab a dollar treat. Okay, so then we're going to also grab a Big Razor. This one right here, that's $3.30. We're going to grab 1 of these. We're going to also grab a Swab Body Wash, which is $2. We're going to grab 1 of these. We're going to grab the Indicator Toothbrush, the one that's $3. We're going to grab 1 of these. The twin pack, and then we're going to grab 1 of these Purex pods, which is $3. We're going to grab 1 of these. Okay, so here is the overview of everything that we have. Okay, now this one, I'm not really sure what's going to come off. I can't tell you. I don't know if $3.50 is going to come off based on the regular price of the Frisky Cat, or if $4 is going to come off, or if the $4.25 is going to come off. I don't know, but I know we way over the total, so whichever one come off first, we would be okay. So what's going to come off first? I'm going to count this. $4.25 going to come off first because of the buy 2 get 1 free. So $4.25 should come off first. Then we have a dollar off of 2 for the Frisky Cat. We have no coupons for this. Oh, I forgot. And also our 5 off of 25, of course. We have no coupon for this either. We have a BOGO coupon for the Shelby Shiba Cat Foods. And then we have a $3 off for the Bic, a dollar off for the Suave, $2 off for the Purex, and $2 off for the Indicator Toothbrush. So, after all coupons and everything is applied, I told her she would be around $10.70. Now again, I'm not sure which one will come off. I don't know if $4 will come off based on if you buy two, they're two for eight, because the cheaper one is supposed to come off. Or if they're going to go by retail price, that means that this one will come off first, which would be $4.25. Either way, our total is okay. You'll be okay either way. So Blinky and Fluffy got food to eat, okay? I looked out. So now we're going to do our next all-digital scenario. This deal, we're going to grab one of the Tresemme products, which is $4. We're going to grab one of these. We're going to also grab one of the Men's Degree, which is $2.50. We're going to grab one of these. We're going to also grab the Suave body wash, which is $2. We're going to grab one of these. Then we're going to grab the Orbi Indicator Toothbrush, the twin pad, which is $3. We're going to grab one of these. Okay, so then we're going to grab the Purex, this Big Mama. We're going to grab Big Mama, that's the 128 fluid ounces one, which is $8. We're going to grab one of these. We also want to grab the Purex Pods, which is $3. We're going to grab one of these. Then we're going to grab a Tide Simple Detergent, which is $2.95. We're going to grab one of these. And while we're over here, we're going to also grab the Tide Pod, which is $2.95. We're going to grab one of these. All right, so here's the overview of everything that we have for our transaction right here. What's going to come off first is our two off of eight for the Unilever products. That's going to come off first. Then our five off of 25. We're going to ring this up first, so our dollar off coupon will come off the Tide Simple. Then our $2 off coupon will come off the Tresemme, 50 cents for the Degree, dollar off for the Suave, $2 off for the Orbi twin pack toothbrush, $2 off for the Purex, $2 off for the Purex pods, and $2 off for the Tide Simple pods. Okay, so after all coupons and everything is applied, I told it's going to be $8.90 for all these items. I feel like that's a decent price. Also, you know, you can submit your receipt to Fetch for the Tresemme, this Unilever products. I will put my code up here just in case you don't have it, but you're not obligated to use it. So now we're going to go to our next all digital scenario. Okay, so for this deal, we're going to do a Gain deal. What we're going to grab is one of the Gain detergent. We're talking about Big Mama over here. Which is 150 fluid ounces. It's $13.50. We're going to grab one of these. Then we're going to also grab a Gain Fleam, which is $3.95. We're going to grab one of these. We're going to grab a Gain Fabric product, which is $3.95. We're going to grab one of these. Okay, so we're going to pick and choose some Gain Febreze products. You can get the air freshener, the wax melt, Lawness Gain Scented, or you can get the small space, which is over here. Lawness, $3. So we're going to grab a three Febreze Gain products. $3. Okay, so here's the overview of everything we got for this transaction right here. Hopefully what will come off is our five off of 30, then our five off of 25. We have a three off of two for the Febreze products. We also have a dollar off for the Febreze products. We have a dollar off for the Gain Fleens. We have a $3 off for the Gain this Big Mama. For the Big Gain detergent, we have a $3 off. And then we also have a dollar off for this Gain fabric softener. So, after all coupons and everything is applied, I told it it's going to be $11.40 for all these items. I know, probably a little high for some people, but look at it like this. This item by itself is $13.50. So, anyway, let's do our last all digital scenario. I'm sorry, not our last one, but hopefully I can do both in time. This is we're going to grab the Tide Simple Pods, which is $3. We're going to grab one of these. I'm sorry, that's Purex. And then we're going to also grab the Tide Simple Pod, which is $2.95. We're going to grab one of these. Okay, so then we're going to grab two of the Scotts, which is $5 each. We're going to grab two of these. Okay, we will be taking advantage of this instant savings, which is spend $15, save $3 instantly on Scott, Viva, Cottonelle, and Kleenex products. Okay, so I can't get to the Kleenex right now, but I'm going to see can I grab a total of four boxes of Kleenex, which is $1.50 each. We're going to grab a total of four. Okay, I'm also going to grab an Always Discreet, which is $3. I'm going to grab one of these. And then I grab this Big Razor, which is $3.35. I'm going to grab one of these. So here's the overview of everything that we got right here. Okay, so what we're going to use is what's going to come off first is the 3 off of 15, then our 5 off of 25. We have a dollar off of 4 for the Kleenex. We have $3 off for the Big Razor, $2 off for the Tide Simple Pods, $2 off for the Purex, $2 off for the Always Discreet. So after all coupons and everything is applied, I told it it's going to be $10.25 for all these items. Woo! I'm tired. Okay, I have one more, but the time had ran out. So I will be showing my low out-of-pocket deal tomorrow when I do my in-store video, because I'm out of time. The store is closing. Oh, also, you can submit your receipt to Fetch and get points back for the Scott and the Kleenex products. So anyway, this is Short Mama 757 Couponer. Please like, comment, subscribe. Please follow me on Instagram. Like this video, share this video, do all those things that people tell you to do at the end of the video. You already know what to do. Wash your hands, wash your body, wash everything. Just stay clean out there and also be safe. Bye.